beating her to death and dumping her body in the creek.
Dad, Dad.
Ah. Message in a date book is now evidence in a bizarre murder case in our area. They claim the accused killer recorded on the day a woman inside a church. Police say Fonda murdered her. Investigators say they found the words Rhonda and murdered under January 23rd. That is the date. According to prosecutors,
no one in the public was a murderer. It was officially determined this was the day that Mary Jane Fonda was arrested.
Now, Fonda denies involvement.
Dada.
Later, after being But despite all our nice weather, some pretty serious weather in the Midwest, and here's her
again. That's more exciting.
And this system is going to be moving our way over the weekend. It's not going to be in this speed.
Big cough. You need to cut back on the smoking.
Just afternoon, it's broken up a bit, but now there are individual supercells creating more tornadoes. Tornado warnings. You see, it just updated.
What was that?
Not going to be used for us tomorrow. The country has crossed the area now. 62 degrees in Allentown, 49 in the Cook, yet it's in the mid-70s across much of the rest of the area. So, we'll be talking about the system in the Midwest and how it's going to affect our weather over the weekend.
And now let's get an update on our Friday night rush home traffic. Hey, John?
Yeah, that's right. I'm trying to rush to the Phillies game tonight. If you're headed out of Chester County, an accident scene the police have been working on for quite a while. Southbound on 202 where we're jammed.
Just
the Chester Boulevard. Median there. It looks like that tow truck there. Left lane, so watch that. Meanwhile, in South Jersey.
Why are you in such a good mood?
From Route 70 and Cherry Hill to the 42 freeway, southbound 42.